Hello again. I greet you all of you, those who love Puma Messi. Welcome to our lesson number 4. Again, I choose this picture because this is the toy that I sent to Messi, and it gives me great pleasure to see that Messi loves this toy. And yes, Messi loves the toy, and to love is the verb that we will be working today with. So, ready? Let's go! Поехали! Привет! 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 As I said, today we will be exploring the verb to love, любить. And we will be exploring it in more detail. We will stay in present tense, but we will practice all its forms. First, let's review what we already know. And let's remember our pronouns. Pronouns, those are the words that are instead of a noun. I. Я. Я Месси. Я звезда. Я. Я Месси. Я звезда. I'm Messi. I am a star. A little side note. Pronoun I, я, in Russian language is not capitalized. Only when it's the first word in the sentence. You, singular. Ты. Ты Герда. Ты Герда. Ты моя сестра. Ты. Ты Герда. Ты моя сестра. You are Герда. You are my sister. He. Он. Он Саша. Он мой папа. Он. Он Саша. Он мой папа. He is Sasha. He is my dad, my father. She. Она. Она Маша. Она Маша. Она моя мама. Она. Она Маша. Она моя мама. She is Masha. She is my mom. We. Мы. Мы семья. Мы. Мы семья. We are family. You. Plural. Вы. There is a difference in Russian language between you singular and you plural. So please pay attention to that. Вы мои фанаты. Вы мои фанаты. You are my fans. This is at the movie theater that my dad and I, we went. Actually, my mom also went there. The three of us went to see the movie. It was before the, it was in good times, before the bad times. So anyway, let's continue. They, они, это Саша и Маша. That makes two of them, and hence they are they. Yes, Don Peppers. Okay, what's going on? Они мои родители. Они. Это Саша и Маша. Они мои родители. There are Sasha and Masha. They are my parents. Now that we got all the pronouns, let's go to the verb любить. All infinitives in Russian language, they end with that little letter that I told you about in our lesson number one. And the name of that letter is the soft sign. The soft sign, and it is, here it is, the little guy, and it makes the end of the letter t, 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 soft. Любить, любить. Now we are going to create some sentences with this verb and see how it changes in number and person. And I promise you, no work, all fun. You all know what I'll be talking soon about. Okay, so let's begin. Я Месси. Я люблю маму и папу. Я Месси. Я люблю маму и папу. I'm Messi. I love my mom and my dad. Let's try to pronounce люблю. Люблю. It's not лу. It's not лью. It's лю. 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 Люблю. Double лю. Лю. Люблю. Люблю маму и папу. Герда, ты любишь маму и папу? Да, ты любишь маму и папу. Герда, ты любишь маму и папу? Да, ты любишь маму и папу. Герда, do you love mommy and daddy? Yes, you do love our mom and dad. Now attention, the pronoun I changes because the verb to love requires the accusative case. You don't have to remember the name of the case. Simply remember the change of the pronoun. Я changes into меня. Меня. Папа Саша любит меня. Мама Маша любит меня. Папа Саша любит меня. Мама Маша любит меня. Дед Саша loves me. Мам Маша loves me. Они любят меня. Они любят меня. They love me. Мама и папа любят Герду. Мама и папа любят Герду. Mom and dad love Герда. So when we say мама и папа, that makes two people, so it's plural, and that's why it requires the third person plural, that makes them into they, and that's why we have мама и папа любят Герду. Любят Герду. Вы мои фанаты! Вы мои фанаты! Вы любите меня! Вы любите Герду тоже! И вы любите папу Сашу и маму Машу! Вы мои фанаты! Вы любите меня! Вы любите Герду тоже, New World тоже. И вы любите папу Сашу и маму Машу. You are my fans. You love me. You love Gerda too. This is the new word. Тоже too. And you love my dad Sasha and my mom Masha. And now the pronoun you changes like the pronoun I before. Вы, вас, the accusative case. We don't talk accusative, we don't talk grammar. We just simply learning the phrases. Я люблю вас. Мы вас любим. Я люблю вас. Мы вас любим. I love you. We love you. Next slide. Ура! Закончили! Ура! Закончили! Hooray! We finished! Любить! 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 Я люблю! Ты любишь! Он, она любит! Мы любим! Вы любите! Они любят! Here is a little task for you guys. This is the little text, and I want you to translate it on your own. Please post in your comments your translations. Папа любит маму. Мама любит папу. Они любят друг друга. Папа любит маму. Мама любит папу. Они любят друг друга. Друг друга, each other. And as I said, please translate this little text and post it in your comments. The new word of the day today, one word, тоже, two. And I'm so sorry that my picture got into this wonderful end. That's what I'm going to say at the end of our lesson. I really would love to give you as a present, as the gift, a new word, which is the noun from the verb to love. Love. Любовь. 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 Всем любви. Всем любви. Love to all. I'll see you next time. Thank you so much.